The blue sparks you collect can be used to purchase toys from the toy store. You can buy new toys directly from the toy store host, or you can access the toy store from the pause menu.